Welcome back to the ECIRCUIT, the only way to turn up your weekend. In the morning, we were asking you a question because we were curious. You know, the relationships between men and women, they make us curious. So we were asking, ni nani anaanzaga kukua kichwa ngumu between the man and the woman? So let me sample some of the answers that we got on Facebook. That's on Y254 channel or the ECIRCUIT. You can also engage us on Instagram on the same platforms, on the same names. Calix Turn Isa, Facebook names, I still have some difficulty with them. And some Ebu Big Up Mix Nikila, Santi Sana DJ Lil Russian.
Thank you.
Yeah, Anasema. He's from Kakamega. Anasema. Anaona ni madem doko na kiere hera. Ata minasikia uchungu vile DJ Lil Russian also hivyo.
Munapenda kutuonea.
Ruben anasema, Ruben Orwasa Langat.
Kama again?
Anasema ni wanaume vichwa ngumu. Okay. Kaemba. Let me read this name the way it is. You might think I'm joking. Imeandikwa Kaemba Thomas. I'm not even joking. Imeandikwa NKT. So this is Kaemba Thomas. He's saying, I think madam ndio huwa kichwa ngumu. Okay, asante sana. Tumekusikia. Kalenjin Trap anasema, hey, I'm tuned in from Eldoret. The show is lit. Big up DJ, asante sana DJ Lil Russian. Kinos yule mmoja, sikuwa najua kwa wili, anasema madam kwa sababu huwa wana chemka sana tena haraka. Steve SB, both the lady and the guy, yeyote anaweza kuwa kichwa ngumu fast. It depends with them. Locked in from Mombasa, Shanzu. Thank you for watching from Mombasa. Technologist Jared Aturi, and as I'm locked in from Nyali, Mombasa. Asante sana for watching the ECIRCUIT. Remember, you're on the 8 to 12 noon, so keep it locked always on Saturdays. Derek the OG, thank you for, you know, always commenting. I think you're the real OG, by the way. Big up. Asama. DJ Yulit, napenda mixes zako sana. Abdullahi Waso Madli anasema, morning ladies. Ladies? What about us? Oye, Buddha. It's a problem. Sasa. Oh, Mr. Oh, he goes on to say, not forgetting gentlemen. Okay. Anasema, okay, about the topic. Ni machali ndio huwa kwanza. We anatetea madem sana. Asante kwa kutuma lakini. Zingise, bado naweza tuma your answers on Y254 channel and Facebook. We're waiting for them there. Our next guest is no stranger to the ECIRCUIT scene. Ni superstar. Mekuja tu bling ya jime. Iko kila mahali. Niendele?
Utachoma
hii. No, let me introduce you the way.
Yes, you know, please.
You know it. You know it. You know it. Unafaa kumalizia.
Huku ni.
Si mtu asema mara tatu alafu unasema.
Haya tuanze.
You know it. You know it. You know it.
You know it. Benzi yake.
Bas. Sasa Benzi amekuja. He has a new joint. Ni kali sana, inaitwa Miracle.
Yes.
Before that tumekuwa na Roroa.
Hey.
Umekuwa na hizi mangoma zote zenye Simila kwanza. Hey,
Simila.
I love Simila.
Simila is
awesome.
Thank you sana.
What have you been up to? Because, you know, by the way, fun fact, Benzi is not just an artist. You're a producer. You're a CEO. You're the CEO of LAX Entertainment.
Yes.
And you've been signing people left, right, and center.
Everywhere.
You've been busy.
Jamaica, Amsterdam, you know.
Imebakia Jupiter na Uranus.
Pluto.
But what have you been up to aside from the music scene? What's new?
Fortunately, unfortunately, my entire life in a revolve around music. So everything that I've been doing, it go to within music, maybe another side of me, because I've also been focusing on being a songwriter as well. I've been writing a couple of songs. Hopefully soon zitatoka. Tutazisikia, mniambie kama niko fiti kuandikia watu wengine. Ama nafaa tu.
Oh, so you're, okay.
Yes, I've been writing for other people as
That's
well.
That's awesome.
Yes, so hopefully hiyo itatokea soon.
That side of you.
Yes. I've also been planning a few special things. If things go well, of which I know they will, na plan kutoa EP, maybe by the end of April.
Thank you.
I know.
You know what I like about you, Benzi?
Yes.
It's not just like, you're always swagged out. I'm at the bling edge, I'm at the superstar. But I think on a serious note, it's like you're not afraid to take risks. Like, I remember with Roroa, even when we were talking about Roroa,
yes,
it was you just basically talking to people,
exactly,
and telling them, yeah, wake up.
Yes.
And you doing an EP, because gospel musicians are not doing EPs anymore.
They're not.
And maybe that's why the quality of music is not the way it should be.
True.
Or why you had to remove, direct translation. Or why
direct
you had to
translation.
release Roroa.
Yes.
And in terms of content, what do you think, because the gospel music scene in Mekwa under a lot of backlash, what do you think in terms of content with other musicians, especially the upcoming ones?
Yes.
Are they just after the quick dancing money, or what's your stand on it?
I feel for some reason the mentorship has imeisha kabisa. There's very few artists to look up to. Personally, myself, there were artists I used to look up to, but
not anymore.
Not anymore.
Mm.
Because of maybe one or two other reasons that I will not speak about.
Mm.
But the mentorships zimeisha, and unapata msani, as a producer, because I'm also a producer at Lux Entertainment, most of the artists come, wana kuambia mazeni mesikia hii song kali sana, nataka song yangu yende kaa hiyo. Unapata, the people they are looking up to, wanakosa maybe leadership skills, because maybe how are we mentored into it.
They just found themselves in that position of being famous.
True. And you know, fame has a lot of power. Inaweza kufanya ulose humanity yako for a while. So I think tukirudi tu kwa zile basics, wase warudi church, because most of the artists that are wana church, ni kuzurura tu everywhere.
Mm.
So unakosa church, unakosa mentor, unakosa spiritual leader. So unafanya vitu out of popularity, unafanya vitu venye masses wanakulead, unapata una lose your way along the way. So I think mentorship ikirudi tu fiti, wasa watarudi penye ilifa.
Watakuja form, watarudi laini.
Kamisa, wasporudi, tunatoa mziki, tunawarudisha vizuri.
Muna Roroa.
Through music. Tunaroroa.
Safi kabisa. Now there's this new track.
Yes.
Miracle.
Miracle.
Tell us more about it.
Most of the times you saw the blessings we have already.
Yeah.
Tunaanza kusema, hey, maze God angeni bless tu na hii. Alafu, ukisoma Bible, unasoma about maze venye Jesus turned water into wine.
Mm.
He resurrected the dead.
Mm.
Unajiuliza kwa nini hizi vitu hazi happen saa hii. So, unasahau that every single day that we live is a blessing and it's a miracle. Because there's so many people wenye walitamani kuona hii siku tu ya leo. Kubreathe venye una breathe. Wasewa wanalipia oxygen Kenya hata maze. So nilitaka wasewa kumbuke that the simple things in life are miracles.
They're miracles. Little things are miracles.
Exactly.
Yeah.
You're not supposed to wait mpaka Mungu akubariki na umeshinda lotto 1 million.
Those extravagant.
Exactly. The fact that we are friends
is a miracle.
Is a miracle.
Yeah.
The fact that unaweza kuwa too happy, unaweza afford a smile, that's a miracle. And that's the kind of things we are supposed to celebrate now that we have them. Because as it last, everybody's going to die at some point.
I think I like that, because it's like basically what you're saying is every single blessing is a miracle.
Exactly.
Basically, don't take anything for granted.
Yes.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Thank God for what you have.
You know, you know it. Bensi again. That's why I like you. Alex, kuna a lot of things.
Yes.
Any new artists that we should look out for?
Oh my God, there's a new song. Kwanza nitaambia DJ itafute. There's a new song by a new artist from Lux Entertainment, and it was Javi Kim. Ametoa tu jana. I'm telling you, there's great talent.
There's great talent.
Wasani wale wa tumewa support mpaka wamefika wamekuwa superstar na sasa wameacha kutupea content. But they were replacing you with some very good content that is coming your way. Ben C is going to make sure of that. Akuna kujeza by the way. I'm so serious. We are supposed to. Tuna create new talents every day. Na kitu naezambia wase. Don't ata usi support Ben C as an artist. Support the music.
Support the music.
Yes. Kama mziki kitoka, ata kuna penda Ben C na ameimba nje. Sema Ben C uko nje bana.
I like that.
Yes,
I think
it's not about
if we start doing that, that's where we're not held to account in terms of our content.
Exactly.
People are following the artists, and now the artists are becoming too big for their own egos. And
exactly.
I think that is the problem in terms of gospel music.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
Hmm.
So just support music. Bensi akitoa mziki haiwezi sema haiwezi. Akitoa mziki poa support. Mm. Because there's so many artists who when you wamejituma, they are creating good content, they are creating good music. Now they are not getting the exposure because we are focused on, we are expecting this particular artist to give us music.
Oh, you specific artist.
Then when they fail us,
anatoa ni kitu funny funny.
Exactly. So support new artists, support content, support good music, support wase wenye wana they are in it for the music yani tu.
Now, acha ni kuseme. Huyu mjama, huyu CEO LAX, unaweza mpata kwa Bensi again.
Yes.
Kila mahali.
Exactly.
Make sure you go and subscribe to his new music, his old music.
Yes.
Follow the new artists.
Yes.
Follow Bensi again and LAX Entertainment because that's where you're going to post the new stuff, right?
And watch out for the mixtape. Maze apa?
Had the mixtape? Kuna EP na mixtape?
No, just the EP.
Wait. Oh, umefichua?
Unafanya niseme vitu sikuwa kisema.
Sema, unajua uko home Buddha.
For now, let's focus on the EP. Maybe there's an album coming, so just make sure you're watching out for what Bensi is releasing next. Make sure you subscribe pale YouTube channel. Uone nini natokea soon, because there's so much we are planning.
I like that. I appreciate you, my brother. Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you.
We're about to play this awesome song, Bensi, Miracle. We'll be back after.